As I travel around the world meeting with governments in many countries, I find not only a lack of knowledge on the part of government officials, but huge resistance to acknowledging the rights, the human rights of LGBT people. And this is why I feel that there is a need for education to start a global campaign of conversation and dialogue in order to remove the prejudices and harmful traditions. And I feel that this campaign is a good way to do that.